All right, guys, we got the chronograph out here today. I'm going to run a few rounds from the SKS across the chronograph just for the hell of it. See what we get. I got some surplus Yugoslavian 762 by 39. Run some of that across it, see what it does. All right, I'm going to load up five rounds, see what they do. Gonna be about 2 or 3 feet away on a crony. It might be a little close. All right, there we go. I believe this is a 124 grain bullet on here. There's the head stamp.